The Choose Label macro displays a drop-down list of labels which can be pre-selected by the user. It's a way to make sure that your Confluence pages are always labeled correctly. This macro is typically added to a page template. Here's how to use the macro. While editing a page, select the Insert More Content button from the toolbar and choose Other Macros. In the macro browser, search for the Choose Label macro and select it from the results. Now you're ready to customize the macro. First, choose a title, which will be displayed above the dropdown. Type any labels you want users to choose from into the Labels field, separated by commas. You can also use variables. In the Descriptions field, you can add text to display instead of the added labels. Just type in the descriptions in the same order as the labels, separated by commas. By default, the Submit button reads Add Label. To change this, define what you want it to say in the Button Text field. Check this box if you want to allow selecting multiple options. By selecting the last two checkboxes, you can display label suggestions based on the page content either in the drop-down list or in Confluence's own Labels dialog. And that's it! Click Insert and publish or update the page to see the macro in action.